tattoo, tattoo. Lights out in 5 minutes. Stand by for the evening prayer.
Good evening, Rough Riders. May what we observe at night illuminate our day. In those moments of fear, may you ground us in peace.
I love being in Chaplain Corps. It's a passion for me to see sailors grow in their faith and in their own personal lives and see their families thrive as well. The average age is 18 to 24. Even if they don't have a religious background, how do I provide for the entire crew? How do I care for everybody? Typically on board the ship, there are three chaplains. We do what is called a religious needs assessment. That religious needs assessment goes out to the entire crew. We'll provide for our own faith traditions. And then we facilitate for other faith traditions. So, for instance, we know we have a Catholic community. We know we have a small Buddhist population. We know we have a small Muslim population. And then if we need to train lay leaders to do those services, then we can do that. One of the surprising things may be the fact that we deploy. So wherever sailors go, wherever Marines go, wherever Coasties go, chaplains are going with them. We do community relations projects. So for example, if we're going to Bahrain, we will coordinate with the 5th Fleet Chaplain's Office, and they will tell us we would like 15 sailors to come. We also provide counseling, whether they're struggling with marriage, whether it's stress management, whether it's anger management, grief management, and how they can better interact with other people, how they can grow in their workspace or in their own personal life. We have an opportunity to plant shade trees that we'll never sit under. So to see that happen is beyond rewarding.